To increase the laser power, I decided to add another laser and combine them at a single point using a mirror. So I designed a precise body to position the two lasers very accurately next to each other. And to print it, I used my new printer, the Bambu Lab. In order to speed up my projects, I needed a high-speed printer. My previous one was really slow. For example, printing this exact file used to take 13 hours, but with the Bambu Lab A1 model, it only took 3 hours. I even tested both printers side by side to show the difference. See the results for yourself. Faster and better quality. So, if you want to turn your ideas and projects into reality at a low cost, you need a 3D printer. For example, I made all the files in this video for less than $5. Even if you don't have much experience, Bambu Studio makes preparing your 3D models for printing easy. This dedicated slicer for Bambu Lab printers combines speed, precision, and smart features in a user-friendly interface. So if you're thinking about getting a 3D printer, I definitely recommend the Bambu Lab. You can use the link in the description to check it out and grab one for yourself.
Thank you.